Kill shot! Kill shot! Kill shot! Kill shot! Kill shot!
Trap here.
Battle rap trap, y'all know what it is.
Battle rap trap.
Kill shot!
Battle rap trap.
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 Battle rap trap. Kill shot!
Trap shit.
It's lit, nigga.
It's lit, though, nigga.
Battle rap trap, man.
You know them niggas got the streets. Show them the respect they deserve. You know what I'm talking about? Easy.
It's 4 in the morning.
Hey, yo, hold up. Hold up. Before y'all do anything else, go check out that behind the scenes Smack Volume 3. It's legendary. You know how the trap do. We make sure we get all exclusive footage. Nobody touching us when it comes to that behind the scenes thing, because Battle Rap Trap got the streets. Check it out. It's in the information box. It's going to be in the comments as well. It's Henny.
It's 4 in the morning, I'm thinking about money. I need it, I want it, I can't even sleep.
To all my trappers, we definitely back lit. It's D.I. the Henny, man. It's Battle Rap Trap, and we got the streets. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. So I just peeped this, right? It's not a surprise that Shaquille O'Neal was a big fan of Shotgun Shug and all. But Shotgun Shug and Past A been going back and forth for a little while now. Yeah, you know I mean, ever since basically the Tay Rock battle, I guess Shotgun Shug is trying to stamp that he's going to be Past A's next opponent on the URL stage. Y'all checking for that? We saw what happened with Shotgun Shug and Twerk. You know what I mean? So we already know how it's going to look. But then, will Past A be able to swag out the situation like he do with, you know what I mean, his other opponents, with Shug pocket tapping him and all that? You know what I mean? Shug say he got a new move next year too. You know what I mean? So we going to have to stay tuned for that. But as we checking for that, I know one person is. Shaquille O'Neal weighed in on the situation. I guess he saw him going back and forth on Twitter. He hopped on Twitter and said, Past A don't want no problems with my little cousin, and tagged Shotgun Shug. Past A said, I know he was surprised, like, damn, that's Shaq saying that. But he replied, he was cool. He said, ha ha, ha ha, ha ha ha. Okay, okay. And what happens if I win? Somebody booked that, man. You know how to cook it too, bro? Look at you go. Hey, shout out Past A, man. I can't wait for you to come back to URL. And when you do, it's going to be your official first time battling on URL in the States, assuming that it won't be in London or URL ain't going to, you know what I mean, China next or something like that. You know what I mean? Shout out to Shaquille O'Neal for keeping up with the culture. I would like to know who Shaquille O'Neal's top five is. Who y'all think Shaq's top five is? It's probably all tall niggas. You know what I mean? Mav Hoffa, fucking Shotgun Shug, all them type 8-foot niggas. You know what I mean? Anyway, man, this Battle Rap Trap, my nigga, we got the streets.
It's 4 in the morning, I'm thinking about money. I need it, I want it, I can't even sleep.